In today's episode, we're gonna make a very easy French recipe. It's a dessert. This is gonna be a crepe flambé. For this recipe, we need butter, we need sugar, we need peelings of lemon and lime, some lemon juice, orange juice, of course, and a little bit of alcohol. Usually it's orange alcohol, but we're gonna use today cognac, because I don't have this orange one. First stage is making a caramel. As you see, you have to add sugar, melt the sugar, add some butter, then when everything is combined, add some lemon juice, combine again everything, heat up everything, then add our peelings just for flavor, and after that we're gonna add our orange juice, and we're gonna wait till everything's gonna be a little bit more thicker, and then we're gonna put our crepe. In this recipe I'm not gonna show you how to make a crepe, because it's very easy, simple, everyone know how to do the crepe. I'm just gonna show how to combine everything. When our sauce is ready, we're gonna put our crepe into the sauce just to heat up a little bit, and then the final stage is add our alcohol and burn alcohol on our frying pan. Just watch out for the kitchen. It can be very easy and very cheap recipe, but still you can burn your kitchen and it's not gonna be very cheap. When all your flames are disappear because all your alcohols burn out, you can start serving your crepe on a plate. How many crepes you prepare like that, it's up to you. I'm just gonna make one just to show you how easy and nice it looks. You don't have to make a special garnish for that, you just can do it like that. Just a little bit of sauce, our orange caramel, and that's it. It's very simple, nice and quick. Bon appetit!